Dun sa mga nandito, those who are here, this program was conceived after this boy met an accident.
Yay!
He jumped into a jeepney and fell backward on his back and hurt himself. Fortunately, it was not that serious.
Yeah.
We thought of doing something that would keep the children here instead of them roaming the street begging. We wanted them to be here and enjoy the center more. So we thought of the music in a cart or school of music in a cart. I wrote a prayer letter and mentioned we want to develop the talents in music of these children. 3 months after, somebody sent us enough funds for us to buy a keyboard, a junior size drums, junior size guitar, and we prayed for teachers. And the Lord provided us Alan Rodriguez to train the kids sa guitar at saka sa drums and partially sa keyboard. Tayo pa daw Alan.
Yay!
And we did a wonderful job of training the kids to play their instrument. We thought of a one-week camp to have or to focus on the training of these kids, and it started last Tuesday and will end today.
We started last Tuesday, Monday.
Monday, 30 of March, and it will end today. But we will continue on. Two lessons a week and daily practice of these kids would be needed, and soon after we hope to play in malls,
yeah,
churches, to show people that poverty should not be a hindrance for these kids to gain skill in music. This week was not only training in music. We taught them responsibilities. Have a share in cooking, buying food, cleaning the center, washing dishes, and all chores na kinakailangan nilang matutuhan. And Noni was very good in running the program. We hope that what they learn, hindi lamang sa musical instrument, but in addition to who they are, their character would be developed further. Now, for 1 week, they tried to learn one song, and that we would present to you.
Bye.
have two drummers, that is why. We have to showcase them all.
Yeah.